It was just 3 weeks into the 2023 season, and all hope in Jets' third-year quarterback Zach Wilson seemed lost. The fan base turned their back on him. Jets Super Bowl hero Joe Namath called for his removal. The team signed Trevor Siemian to eventually replace him. But in 1 week, everything changed. Was it practice? The play calling? The pressure? No. It was the headband. Zach Wilson's headband first made headlines when Jets quarterback Aaron Rodgers questioned its authenticity early in training camp. Wilson denied it was for appearance and swore that it was a crucial component in keeping sweat out of his eyes. But a quote from 2021 contradicts that claim when Wilson himself said he likes the cool look of it hanging out of the back of his helmet. Regardless of its intent, the cloth has stuck to Wilson's forehead almost every time he's touched the field. But what if something that was meant to help was really holding you back? Sure, Zach Wilson had his positive moments, and his lack of growth was evident in his short tenure in the NFL. And it was frustrating fans who had Super Bowl aspirations for this Jets team. 3 games into the 2023 season, Wilson had a 53% completion rate, double the amount of interceptions and touchdowns, a quarterback rating of 27. That's when Wilson made the move that may have changed the trajectory of his career. He ditched the headband, went up against the defending Super Bowl champion Chiefs' forehead bear, and had the best game of his career. I asked Zach about his change in appearance, and here's what he had to say.
Were you wearing the headband last Sunday?
I wasn't. As the weather starts to cool down a little bit, I feel like I don't need it as much.
But the following week, Zach went headbandless despite the extreme Denver heat and led the Jets to victory. But what is the correlation between wearing a headband and poor quarterback play? Is it superstition or supernatural? A crutch or a curse? Possibly the headband was too tight and hindered his ability to make quick decisions. Maybe the cool sweat running down his forehead keeps him alert. But if you ask me, I think he was hiding behind the protective cloth, having it serve as a barrier against the overwhelming expectations and pressure of the New York market. Without it, he was free to be himself, not worried about being cool, but embracing the game he loves. While the trajectory of Zach Wilson's season remains uncertain, it seems clear a headband will no longer prevent him from unlocking his true potential.